not doing.
We got to get with
another video. Anyway, what's up, the gang? What's up, the squad?
And back with another video.
So today, the girls, we're going shopping with my.
But I'm not finished.
What are you, grandma?
What you doing, bro?
Oh, what is you doing, nigga?
What you doing?
Nobody not playing with you.
Bro. Exactly. Nobody not playing with you, bro. You hear Keith? Ain't nobody playing with you, bro.
Nobody playing with you,
man. He played too much. So, we're going to shop with my grandma.
Yep.
And you have to tell them that. But, yeah, we cleaned up a little bit. I kind of got a headache, so, yeah.
So, bye.
Uh-huh. Yeah. So, let's get into the... I'm babysitting. They watching their mama car.
And
they
about to
ride my scooter.
And they about to ride their bike in school.
Because I do everything.
What you doing? Being nosy? Get out the passport. Thank you.
What is she doing?
Grandma, what are you doing?
Trying to see where I'm going to the grocery store.
You made a list. Let's see the list. Bagel, bread, noodles. Fruit, bananas, oranges. Milk, cereal, Kool-Aid. Okay, garbage bags. Y'all forgetting something.
What we forgetting?
Me.
Connect. You wrote your name.
Don't be putting people's information out there moving.
Want to know about
it? That was his grandma.
No. What you singing, bro?
Don't take that in the house.
Look at these little stuff. Look at this baby.
Yeah, a little baby.
Love, baby. Love, baby. Yeah.
4-3.5.
Grandma just said she don't know why. Move your hand. She said she don't know why she going to the store because all the stuff on the list she get for Dollar General. And I said, so you telling me we came all the way over here so you can go to Dollar General?
Grandma,
because she said she started cleaning up her kitchen a little bit and she realized she don't need that much stuff.
She trying to say these last little bit of food stuff.
So, I don't know if we going to go shopping still, but let's go figure it out. Oh, you got them. Girls, are we still going to Walmart?
Yeah.
Huh.
I need to go to Sam's to get my stuff. I do still need to go to Sam's. Who you talking to? Oh, you want this icy?
No.
Who like that?
I do.
Trey like it. So, it is. It's a lemon.
I know. It's kind of good.
I took one that you're still going.
Yes,
but we're planning on taking your baby.
My car?
Yeah.
I gotta take stuff out of it.
Okay.
But I gotta go get some stuff. Chips.
So you need to shop. Go shopping for the shop in your house. Okay, makes sense. I'll be back with the message.
Right.
That is a what?
Lexus first aid
kit. What is that?
Not no regular first aid kit.
Lexus. That ain't no regular. That's a. Let the first aid kit.
You said get your air off the truck. I'm in.
What she said?
Get my air off the truck.
I want to know until I look back at the videos. When you gonna put your tag back on? Oh man. What you finna do?
Hey, you better wash your gun.
Come here, y'all. Oh, look at your plants.
Why?
They look like Grandma Betty house.
She
said pull this stuff
up. Grandma, what you growing marijuana?
Where is that?
She want y'all pull her weeds up.
Yeah, she said she don't know what that is right there.
I don't know what that is.
Uh-huh. And it grew fast.
You dropping stuff. So, they made me walk all the way to the other side. Just so I could tell them to go to the front where they at. So who should I yell at first here?
memberships, cars, or phones. You don't see that?
No. It's what? First thing we getting is some oranges.
You just picked up one.
This is an You don't think that was like a little too loud and stuff?
I don't care.
Okay. I thought she said she wanna look for a TV, a little phone.
A phone?
Alright.
For the beauty shop.
For the beauty shop. I thought she said she wanna look for a TV. I don't say that's a big TV to be looking at. I just wanna look for a phone. This is nice. I didn't yell at you, your mama yet. Nope. I didn't yell at her, her mama yelled at her.
What phone was that,
Camille? I don't know. I'm blind just like you. We both wear glasses. The phones will be up here, Grandma.
Y'all so smart. Let me get away from you. I'm talking about
you. It's
too smart.
We didn't do nothing, though.
You did.
We told her we don't know where the phone's at.
And you spot the other end.
You follow that. No phones over here. These not phones. That's no phones in there, Grandma.
We lick it just like how she licked.
We was behind her licking.
That's not being nice.
See, the person just yelled at Crazy 2 seconds.
Don't
run me over,
Mama.
You just yelled at her.
Oh, you just prepaid phones?
No, she looking for a phone for, like, the shop.
I'm not going to go to
Walmart. You better start. I can't lie.
What did I
do? You better let low.
Put my hand
in the suitcase. That's $200, Grandma. I'm not, Grandma. Look at the size of this thing. She told me why you get your suitcase from here. That's y'all black. Oh, I almost said something. My grandma told us to stop being nasty.
Do
you think I have to be nice?
No.
Chris, are you still mad?
What are your garbage bags? They back home.
I don't know. You tell me.
You see, girl, I said
hug you
nice.
My flesh is already
stomped, blocked, and everything. I ain't buying all this. Why didn't you see what the price is?
I'm a very nice person. My grandma raised me, actually. I wake up every day. You don't want to be part of us?
All right,
she don't know the size. She don't want to be part of us.
Cause I keep thinking they are gonna run my feet over. Grandma, tell them to start wiping their hands on their clothes, shake it dry.
Hey, Corny, you good, bro? I can't see you no more, bro. I can't see, bro. I got scared.
She over here talking about kicking her ass.
Come on. That's not nice. Your blessing is going to be.
Ooh.
You don't, we can't use towels. We can't use towels at the shop no more.
Hey, come on. I need to use towels.
I just told you they better shake and dry.
You need to get
a portable dryer where you stick your hand in there and it blow it. You need to get one of them installed. We have a little portable dryer where you stick your hand in there.
Let's check and see what they're called. I ain't buying them today, but I'm still going to put them out.
All of us know where to find them.
$30.98.
The mother currently over there still, so we leaving her behind. This is like a cruise ship. If you don't be on a docking time, too bad. No, the noodles are nasty.
Yeah.
You do not get those type of noodles. That's a big thing of mayo.
I got some home, but I knew it would go fast.
But you don't like the one that squirt out the bottle? No. You get that one. I like that price over there. This is a. We're just going to stick with the $8 one. Record me, bro, so I can do my dance. Hey, perky damn, baby, do my perky dance. Hey, perky damn, baby, do my perky dance. Hey, perky damn, baby, do my perky dance. Hey, perky dance, baby, do my perky dance. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, perky damn, baby, do my perky dance. Perky dance, baby, do my perky dance.
Oh, that's
how
it feels.
Go on. See, a pickle for the salt? Oh. No, I like when you get the small pickles. They last longer.
No.
Well, ain't got none.
This is, okay.
Those jalapenos, don't look at them.
Put them
over here,
too. Put them over there?
Yeah.
Food go over there.
Oh, y'all can don't buy no
why they recording the turn
red.
Around.
Don't
got
red hot sauce.
Nobody
eat that. Who eat that?
Oh, no. We did the other hot sauce.
I see y'all both somebody.
Yeah, because we had... We needed it yesterday.
She take the gum out of her mouth and put it back in her mouth. You nasty. Don't touch me. Okay, we can't. Let's go look at
it.
Look at her, y'all. She's still open now. Let's see who texts me out. Somebody text me. Oh. Chanel text us. She back at it again. All right, I'm done. That was a quick hunt. We was trying to find you, bro.
Y'all
were
trying to find me.
We was.
Because I wasn't trying to be found.
Oh, so what you doing, bro?
I'm looking for something in the
place. Leave us. Yeah, y'all was funny. She told us in the car, I ain't coming in to get nothing.
I really didn't. But I don't.
What? Like, what? What?
I want the Capri Sun from here because
they please your case to the camera.
I ain't got to.
Please your case to the camera. Grandma just said, what y'all be getting? We were like, I don't know. She just getting anything. I was chilling that for her. Really? Grow up. Now we gotta find. I told you shit. Yes. She will be pulling up behind you, so don't touch my phone.
I did.
I need some bananas.
Some who, girl? Orange. What you need?
Whatever, like some plums.
Some plums.
Let me go back for a bit.
She needs some banana.
Bananas.
Bananas.
You don't want no woolly melons?
Melons. These are melons.
Oh my gosh. Did grandma tell you that?
No.
Yeah, who told you these were watermelon? Hold on.
That is cantaloupe.
Chrissy, what's these? Cantaloupe. All right, back to the video. Bananas.
Bananas.
Yeah, bananas.
This is what you want, grandma?
Huh?
You want some bananas?
Bananas.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't know they had an earth on them. Bananas. They too high. They $1.39. What you want them to be, 50 cents? Oh, she got some at the house though. You getting grapes? They got candy grapes. They
good.
Thank you.
It's my pleasure to be the one to grab the grapes. Oh, there goes she. There she go, y'all. Move. This is so unorganized, but
I got grapes to the bananas that you
got. You got grapes, but you can't get the bananas because they're too hot. So are you gonna walk? You got a Walmart?
How do you
do it?
Bananas.
You said bananas, no bananas.
She just said it right. What she said?
You always picking up on her. We ain't supposed to speak. Hush. What Lulu at?
Right here.
What Lulu at?
Right here.
Excuse me, ma'am. That was a hit and run. Where your insurance card at? Alright. Oh, that was a hit and run. Oh, she finna hit the bread. You got everything. Most. Oh, you didn't get bagels.
Huh?
On the other side. Oh, they're right here. You don't wanna go to Walmart and get your bagels?
Yeah.
Okay. Cause they just look. This your insurance. That was a good hit and run. You need to stop chewing that bubble gum that Mr. T.
Okay.
Yeah,
no.
Did you get Camilla on
today? Yeah, where you gonna buy Camilla at?
She coming.
Okay. Okay. This is how they got y'all. They don't got that many pieces. Hold up. I'm not getting Chrissy no Cheerio either. You should buy it.
I'm not buying
it. So they got me walking. They got me walking a crumble cookie. Cause But I'm gonna show y'all like the cookies they have for the week. Cause they have like on a display right there. So I'm gonna show y'all. Hold up. So that's the
cookie. Is that possible?
Yeah. We just love some crumble cookies.
Oh, my grandma, right?
Yeah, crumble cookies.
We don't even need to go somewhere?
No, I ain't going
to. And we got crumble cookies.
We're leaving crumble cookies. Mm-hmm. Come on and have one meal.
And we're going to Walmart.
Who going to Walmart?
Not grandma. Going to Walmart.
Oh. Exactly.
That's what they said you said in the house.
The end of the video, really. So we ended with crumble cookie. When we get back home, we're gonna do a review. So
yeah. Oh, hey.